Namaste dear parents. For more videos of our children, please do subscribe our YouTube channel Oakwood, the Rajahmundry School. Don't forget to click bell icon for more updates.
My dear children, how are you? Happy Diwali and Happy Children's Day.
Respected Director Sir, teachers, parents and my dear children, a glorious good morning to everyone. So hope you are safe and doing good during this pandemic time. Today, the entire nation is celebrating the Children's Day. So I would like to wish you all a Happy Children's Day. So on this occasion, I would like to just explain you and brief you up the roots of the Children's Day and the reason why we celebrate this Children's Day. So Children's Day is a commemorative day which is celebrated every year in the honor of our children. And different countries have different dates for celebrating their Children's Day in their nation. In 1956, the UN General Assembly has declared November 20 as the Universal Children's Day. So November 20 every year from 1956 is celebrated as the Universal Children's Day across the entire world. Okay, why do we celebrate this Children's Day? Actually, this Children's Day celebrations were started in order to make our children aware of their fundamental rights and responsibilities, their duties, and to bring togetherness among the children and for the welfare of our children. Now coming to in India, the scenario of celebrating the Children's Day changes. Prior to the death of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, even in our India also, we used to celebrate 20th November as the Children's Day. But you all know that the Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, the first Prime Minister of our nation, is very much fond of children. He is very much interested, he is very much inclined towards children. He has a lot of interest towards the children and their future. So, after the death of Chacha Nehru, a resolution was passed in the parliament, and after that, from 1964 onwards, after the death of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, we are celebrating Children's Day on November 14th every year. So, I would like to wish you all a happy Children's Day on this occasion. So, actually every year we celebrate this Children's Day with a lot of enthusiasm. But this year, unfortunately because of pandemic, we could not do that. But nevertheless, we have arranged certain programs, we have arranged certain activities for you and for your interest, to uplift your interest. So my dear children, please use up this occasion. So please use this opportunity to show the talents what you have. Okay, and please record a video and post it in the respective classroom what is being provided to you to do it. So once again, I wish you all a happy Children's Day. And this year, we have one more thing along with the Children's Day, that is Diwali. So it's a rare combination of Diwali and a Children's Day. So most of the children like playing with crackers. But my dear children, be safe when you play with crackers. So make sure that you are playing crackers in the presence of your parents. So wish you all a happy Diwali event. Thank you very much.
Good morning, my dear children. Pandemic situation, you are safe. I think you are safe. I wish you happy Diwali and happy Children's Day. And at the same time, I wish you happy Diwali to all the parents. Thank you.
My dear children, I wish you all a happy Children's Day.
Children, there are many things in this world that cannot be bought with money. And one such thing is your childhood. Make it a memorable one. Wishing all of you a joyous Children's Day. Have fun and be happy.
ओकवुड के प्यारे बच्चों, आज का दिन तुम्हारा है। बच्चों, जिंदगी में सपने अवश्य देखिए। सपनों को साकार करने के लिए अपना ये ऊंचे लक्ष्य, साहस, धैर्य, लगन, खड़ी मेहनत, विनम्रता, और हर रोज सफलता की ओर चार कदम। बच्चों, बाल दिवस की शुभकामनाएं।
My dear children, I wish you a happy Children's Day. Stay tuned to Oakwood School.
విద్యార్థిని విద్యార్థినులందరికీ దీపావళి శుభాకాంక్షలు. సురక్షితమైన దీపావళిని జరుపుకోండి. మీ భవానీ మిస్ Oakwood School.
Hello children, how are you all? I wish you all a very happy and enjoyable Children's Day from the bottom of my heart. Children, on the same day we are celebrating Diwali too. May the festival of lights fill your life with the glow of happiness and the sparkle of joy. I wish you all a very happy and safe Diwali. And finally children, work hard, have fun and make history. Thank you all children.
To all my dear children, I wish you a very happy Diwali and may you are blessed by God with a happy and healthy life.
Hi my dears, I wish you a very happy Children's Day to you all. Be strong and be happy.
My dear children, I wish you a happy Children's Day.
Oakwood Pathashala, Vidyardhini Vidyardhulandariki, Balala Dinotsava Mariyu Deepavali Pandaga Shubhakankshalu.
हरि ओम छात्राः, अहं भवतः संस्कृत अध्यापकः अस्मि. सर्वेषां कृते बालदिवसस्य शुभाशयाः.
गुड मॉर्निंग मिस.
Enjoy every moment of your life.
Keep smiling.
We wish you a very, very happy Children's Day.
Hi, my dears. How are you? I hope all of you are safe. First of all, happy Children's Day. And have a joyful day. And happy Diwali too. Safe Diwali. God bless you all.
May this Diwali bring happiness and prosperity.
భరతజాతి గర్వించే భావి భారత పౌరులైన విద్యార్థి విద్యార్థులందరికీ కూడా బాలల దినోత్సవ శుభాకాంక్షలు.
గుడ్ మార్నింగ్ డియర్ చిల్డ్రన్, ఐ విష్ యూ ఆల్ అ హ్యాపీ చిల్డ్రన్స్ డే. పండిట్ జవహర్లాల్ నెహ్రూస్ బర్త్డే సెలబ్రేటెడ్ అస్ చిల్డ్రన్స్ డే ఎవ్రీ ఇయర్. దీస్ ఆర్ ది బ్యూటిఫుల్ సేయింగ్స్ ఆఫ్ దిస్ మ్యాన్. ప్లీజ్ రీడ్ అండ్ ఎంజాయ్. థ్యాంక్ యూ.
You are the creation of the God. You are the future of our country. On this day, I wish you joy and success in whatever you do. Happy Children's Day to all my dear students.
Good morning, children. Every child is a different kind of devil, and all together we make this world beautiful garden. You are the best creation of God. Children, wish you a happy Children's Day.
Children, you are the best creation of God. We all miss you on this occasion. Happy Children's Day. May the little lamps of Diwali light light up your life with love and happiness. Happy and safe Diwali.
Hello dear kids, it is your Joseph sir again. As you can see, there is something written on the board. I want to say, wish you a happy Children's Day.
Hi children, I hope everyone's safe at home, stay safe. I wish you a happy Children's Day to you all.
सभी को शुभकामनाएं, सभी बच्चों को मेरी ओर से बाल दिवस की बहुत बहुत शुभकामनाएं. God bless you. धन्यवाद.
Hi children, I wish you a very happy Children's Day. Let's celebrate the day with joy and happiness. Thank you.
Hi, good morning children. Children are the best creation of God. They spread joy in every season. Happy Children's Day.
విద్యార్థిని విద్యార్థులకు మరియు వారి తల్లిదండ్రులకు ఓకూడ్ స్కూల్ యాజమాన్యం తరపున దీపావళి శుభాకాంక్షలు.
హలో చిల్డ్రన్, ఐ విష్ యూ ఎ వెరీ హ్యాపీ చిల్డ్రన్స్ డే. యు ఆర్ ద రియల్ స్ట్రెంగ్త్ ఆఫ్ ద నేషన్ అండ్ యు ఆర్ ద ఫౌండేషన్ ఆఫ్ సొసైటీ చిల్డ్రన్. హ్యాపీ చిల్డ్రన్స్ డే. థ్యాంక్ యూ.
హాయ్ చిల్డ్రన్, వాట్ ఈస్ ద స్పెషల్ టుడే? టుడే ఈస్ చాచా నెహ్రూస్ బర్త్డే. సో హిస్ బర్త్డే సెలబ్రేటెడ్ యాజ్ చిల్డ్రన్స్ డే. So, I wish you a happy Children's Day to all my lovely kids.
Hello kids, there are no words to describe how special you are to us. Every child is special in a special way, and so are you. Children, you are God's best creation and the future of the nation. I wish you a happy Children's Day.
Hello kids, this is your day, Children's Day. Children, you are the future of our country. So on this day, I wish you joy and success in whatever you do. Happy Children's Day.
My dear loving children, today is the day dedicated to all of you. You are the angels of this world with shining faces of love, pride and joy. My heartfelt wishes to each and everyone. Happy Children's Day.
Hi children. Do you know, you are the world's most valuable resource and you are the God's best creation. To spread your joy in every season, it's your day, just rock it.